War, are you guys ready?
Yep.
You can
Oh,
do
I'm
it.
ready.
Wanna click that ready button so I know you're ready? There we go.
Okay, 6 CP. Wouldn't get a like loot detector be better?
What? Why would we need that?
Yeah, I changed that. Where is it? Ah, fuck.
It's fine to run multiple CPs just in case someone dies or disconnects or anything like that. That's happened before. And then if that, say if we have 4 CPs and one of them disconnects and can't rejoin or dies and runs out of revives or something like that, then we're fucked out of a 4th CP.
Is CP
running multiple CPs is fine. CP doesn't have a range.
Yeah.
Yeah, ran like everyone had CP except for, I don't know, we don't need that many CPs, but fucking, I won't complain about it, I guess.
Right.
Alright, let's wait here till we get the last person loaded in. Should be war.
I think everyone's already in.
No, oh no, just Arian is the one we're missing.
Oh, okay.
Mine apparently takes the side saddle when it comes to
the
loading.
Oh, my F. Yes. My F.
This is JV, there is no FPS.
Right.
Alright, just Arian, you here? Alright, let's go.
Let's do this!
It's not teaching where you're gonna burn through it.
I'm teaching inside.
Oh, okay, so we already know how to get up.
Everyone else should know what's going on in here.
Multiple targets ahead.
I was hoping Kinoko would come too, because you know, I wanted to have like a hit counter as many times I could call you a gun.
Hey, I'm gonna stay.
Wow, so rude.
Right?
Alright, sounds good. I'll keep a little, I'll put a couple bubbles in here for you, so the enemies aren't totally
Thanks.
Shooting you all the time. Alright, doors open to start waypoint. Head inside. Remember to waypoint the buttons you're shooting at. Wanna see 4 waypoints. It's a lot easier to keep track of who's shooting buttons. Alright, Amada, you got that spore for us?
Oh, yeah.
Good
Perfect.
Job.
Put your seed in.
Can he get it in the hole? There we go. Alright, barrier is gone. Then set star waypoint. Set through.
Oh, fuck, I'm so hungry.
Oh my god, I haven't been here. Well, actually,
raid now.
Do the tentacles later. Remind you of this?
Does the tentacles remind me of what?
I was asking him, does the tentacles remind him of the news that he was talking about earlier?
Or what you doing? So back, or so far back.
Because my camera keep rotating, I've lost my fucking
settings.
Say.
Your options.
I could not tell which is up, which is down. Just
change
the same.
Settings.
Go to gameplay, switch it then from experimental flight, and turn that off.
It's fine now. I'm back.
Also, guys, get ready for the doors. I'm coming in with the spore.
I need a second.
Remember, don't open until I tell you. Alright, open up door 1.
Got this one.
Open.
Thank you. Alright, open up door 2.
Open.
There we go. And open up door 3.
Open.
And there we go.
Picking your spore.
There we go, let's all head inside. Remember, don't skip cutscene.
What does skipping the cutscenes used to do?
Kick you out.
It will still do it. It'll save. You see this cutscene where everyone's going inside? Skip the cutscene, people get stuck outside. Alright, everyone, come back over here.
What? Oh, let's back to the entrance, boys.
Everyone, come back to starting.
Is this an echo?
There you go, let's go. Nah, over on heal.
Ah.
Yeah,
got it.
It's gonna, as long as it's on you until I toggle it off, it also has infinite range. The only thing you gotta worry about, though, is if you die, because I do have Phoenix Renewal, it'll save you from dying, but it will toggle, it'll basically take Renewal off of you.
Yeah, until you notice it again.
There's a sculpture down there.
Yeah, sculpture in the bottom.
Alright, then let's fill up this waypoint vaporizer over here. Dude, Pi, what is up with your voice?
Yo, where's that sculpture?
Is Philip Star Wayfinder? We'll get it. Need one more battery over here.
Ah, shit, I forgot to change my weapon. Oh, wow.
There's your battery!
There we go. Remember, if you don't have these sculptures all fully scanned, scan it.
Where the fuck?
Nails in it. There it is.
Ew.
It's the fucking golden snitch one.
Done. Can I pick it up now?
Alright, so I'll head on. Once you scan it, you can just pick it up. It's not like a rare crate.
Because you don't need to wait for everyone else to pick it up.
Am I going around? Yeah, I'm good. Your path is blocked by
infested overgrowth. We're heading over to the exterminate marker, I guess, or whatever you want to call it. Not the yellow objective.
What's the yellow objective?
Yellow objective is a secondary extraction that is meant for people who have never done this raid before. Because you cannot actually access the decryption room without having injectors. So what you're meant to do is you farm the yellow for the anti-serum fragments in that room before, and then you take that extraction and leave. Alright, let's get these vaporizers filled up, boys.
Feed up.
Middle. Middle's gotta get up.
Anybody see a spare injector laying about? Please let me know.
There we go. Oh, fucking hell. Someone fill up. Somebody needs to fill up left. Left should. There we go. Alright, spread up between your bubbles. Wanna have at least one person at each. Should have enough batteries. If you're in desperate need of them, just head over to the middle. Necros, you should be in middle, if you aren't already.
Let me see here, I'm trying to find middle. Where are you at?
Middle's the waypointed vaporizer.
Okay, perfect, that's me, cool. Thank you, I desperately needed some batteries, actually.
We'll stay there, because that's where the most spawns are.
Should have plenty of energy also.
And everyone shouldn't have any health problems. Whose mic was that?
I have no idea. That was funny. I think it was
fine. Thank you for the vortex.
Oh, I took the wrong moment to walk inside. I'm sick.
With the plague?
Yeah, that sounds pretty bad, dude. I'm not gonna lie, you sound like you got fucking, like, cancer or something.
Phlegm.
Did you just get your tonsils removed or what?
Nope. Just the common cold.
I don't think the common cold makes you sound like that, bro.
Nothing is common about that.
I like this high performance. So good.
Yeah, so that's fine.
Damn. Fucking all the enemies are at middle, huh?
Well, yeah,
look at all these fucking batteries.
Let me waypoint it real quick for you. Oh shit, already took
I'm
the
I'm
ammo.
Over here.
I was gonna say, right behind the door was like 6 batteries.
Yeah, I picked some up. Alright, switch going.
I've had enough enemies at right to keep this thing going.
Hmm?
There's enough enemies on the right side to keep it going, to be accurate.
There was just, not a lot going over to the left where I'm at.
Not fun. Vortex is making it convenient, I don't have to look anywhere else, so it's right in front of
it's
me.
It's so bright!
It turned off blue, why is it
also, did anyone look for any of the rare crates? See if there was one in this room? Oh, you know what? Fucking, hold on. You guys, stay here. We never fucking looked up in the vents, did we?
No, we didn't.
You guys stay back there, I'm gonna move over there.
I ran up and checked already, no rare.
Well, which vents?
The ones we usually find up above. Parts.
First, one way to find the IFM sculpture, right? Just now.
Oh, I checked on top of that.
Yeah, that's what like,
yeah, there's none up here. Okay. Alright, I'm coming back. Also, why are we at moderate? Someone find the injector that's not filled up all the way, fill it up. Someone go over to the left with batteries.
To the left.
Oh fuck, Surge flexed me all the way out here.
RIP.
Whatever. You can cure.
Don't worry, I'm good now. Well, I'm constantly healing myself. I got like threes up constantly. Why do you think everyone's still at full health?
Surge even hurt you or not?
Well, no, because I still also had armor integrity as well. I'm sure it would kill me through renewal even.
I mean, I can easily heal myself with no armor integrity. Plus.
Yeah. Oh fuck, we need batteries over and left. I get one. Alright, thank you.
Yo, Ron, pick that moderate shit up.
Lol.
I had no batteries, dude.
Sacrifice yourself.
There's like fucking no enemies over here. Alright, another surge.
There you go, there's batteries for everybody. There's some batteries over here in middle, please.
Oh no, no battery. Oh shit.
We're having a battery thrown in the middle. I think I need another. Yo.
Marikami, you should be killing these enemies.
Oh, Jesus, if I kept getting grabbed.
Trying to pick up all these injector fragments for money.
Yeah, don't forget the cash money that is injector fragments.
It's like a whole 10k maybe, not even.
Wait, man, that shit adds up.
No,
yeah, that adds up quick.
They nerf really bad, though.
Don't the raids give you like half a mil piece?
Dude, raids give you a lot of credits to begin with, but fucking...
more than half mil.
Alright, decryption, also Matakami, you're welcome for saving your life.
Thank you.
T-back.
Doing the cast over here. We're heading up to evac at the starway point. Red, hurry up. Red, why are you all the way over there?
Come on, T-back.
If I activate.
Red, we're moving into evac, dude.
To the green objective point.
He is not moving.
Red, dude. If he dies again, no one will revive him.
Is he AFK?
Nah, just everyone. Don't revive Red. If he dies in one of the later stages, don't revive him.
Oh, he's back.
Too late.
Oh! I feel so happy when Han Hao gift is on discount.
I bought it when it's not on discount for a while.
If I have bought it...
Bought it when I came out.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I got a gift
like
to me.
300 something.
Fuck.
Alright, don't open this door until we're already in here. Everyone's gotta load up and I need to give you all your renewal.
That is sad, it reset my Xenoric.
Fireworks.
I can be your Xenoric.
Any particular reason?
Alright, is everyone in here?
Oh wow. That's sad.
Why fireworks?
Cause they're cool.
Everyone's in, right?
Yep. I believe so.
Alright, is everyone ready?
Yep, Death Crate's up.
I'm ready.
Alright, remember not to walk down the stairs. Don't go past our waypoint.
I forgot to bring my Azima and my...
Also, Red is still AFK. No one revive him.
No, he's Rip. Back.
No, he's fucking still at spawn.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, enemies are here. You can go down the stairs now.
Energy. Man, fucking AFK in a raid, that's disappointing.
Need one more battery. In a left. There you go. Go, go in there. There you go, stay in there.
Eddie's flooding Ash Prime.
Alright, right's up and up. So. Wants to come out.
I kinda have.
Alright, I'll get in there.
I'm in, have fun.
Yeah, I know. Because I need to fill up the vaporizer in the middle. Stay there.
I know, that's all good.
I need batteries. Someone with batteries head up to the middle.
I got.
I'm in. Wait.
Okay, give me up.
Right. Gotta refresh 3.
And here we go.
Gotta refresh 3 again, maybe.
Come on. Bro, thank you for the life saving.
Yeah. I get up to Star Waypoint over here. Don't revive Red.
Right.
Letting you know, Phoenix Renewal is now toggled off of me.
Yeah, I put it back on. I recast it up at the next vaporizer at Star Waypoint, so everyone who gets over here should get it.
Thanks, man.
It's that thing that looks like a Dark Souls bonfire.
What's the 58 for?
That's how many health you're getting per second when it's active.
58 per second? Shit, that's a lot.
I'm gonna get some more injectors real quick.
Yeah, everyone, once you get get full armor integrity and batteries, once you have that, we're gonna head over to the elevator. Do not start the elevator. I will be the one starting the elevator.
Wait, how come...
Just stare in, you still need EV?
Why can't you do it?
There's plenty of capsules all around the elevator here. I mean, there's like 4 of waypoint 2.
Alright. Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Get on the elevator if you are ready.
I'm gonna just pop an injector. Alright, there we go. What's that?
Alright, everyone, hope you're on the ready. On the elevator.
I'm on the next one.
Alright, Bunny's getting next.
Alright, fill it up next. Who's gonna get next?
Dibs.
Alright, good job. Also, watch out in case any of these vaporizers don't lift it, because that was a bug in the last time we ran in this.
Hey, who's getting the next vaporizer?
Someone's gotta get the next vaporizer.
I get the next one.
Bunny, you got it?
Right.
Got it.
Thank you.
Hi, don't fill that one up.
On it.
Next one should be Star Waypoint. Someone can get on it.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Yo, Jose, good job. How's all the action going down on that recording?
Shut up.
How's the action down there? Is it pretty fun?
Yes. I'm glitching through the elevator. Oh my god.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Who's gonna fill up next one? Next one's gonna be up here at Star Waypoint. Let's fill it up, guys.
I don't have any.
Someone with charges, let's fill it up. Jose, oh, never mind. I thought you fell again.
I see some enemy.
Oh. There we go. This is third floor, right? Let's farm some enemies.
Okay, after this game,
I need another battery.
Healing.
We got batteries.
Yep, got it.
Searching.
Alright, we got that one. I got next.
And then fine.
Josarian has space aids.
Shut up.
So do I.
Okay, last one. Here we go.
Let's fill up the last one. You need to fill up the last one in order to get it all the way up.
We're done.
To the room of emptiness.
Alright, let's head over here.
To the room of emptiness.
Man, fucking red. This would have been a no death run if it wasn't for his fucking AFK ass.
I could have got my fucking ribbon tone on.
Super good room to start waypoint. Make sure you head through it.
I'm first, no yay.
High in war, you went the wrong way.
All I know is that if Red doesn't get his fucking ass in this raid and not AFK anymore, at the end of this, he's gonna get fucking raid deserter.
He's been AFK for like the past.
Yeah, he's been AFK since fucking phase one. If he's not coming back, I'm giving him raid deserter.
Oh yeah, now he is.
Oh my god, that miniature heart attack! I swear to God, I thought my warframe crashed.
Oh, stage 3, I forgot.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Alright, everyone remember where they are on inside and outside, right?
Yeah,
I'm outside.
If you are outside? Yes. You're inside. Everyone should be inside except for Bunny and Mata.
Why?
Okay, I'm outside.
No. Well, I want my Vortex Woven in there. And my Speed Nova. And my EV Trin.
So you said
yeah,
you
Red's
shy,
Red's for sure probably gonna get Raid Deserter.
I got the boss back.
Matakami and Bunny should be the only ones on outside. Everyone else is on inside team.
Open sesame, bitches.
Open.
Pump it in. He's open. I got Red, but so.
Okay.
All right, inside team. Let's head inside. Don't revive Red.
Alright, Bunny, you and I are on sport duty.
Is that our mesh outside?
And you know what? Just in case Red comes back, still don't revive him.
Okay.
Because if you're gonna AFK for the whole raid, you don't deserve to get revived.
Do you get? Is it like normal missions where if you AFK, you don't get the rewards? Or
I hope so. I hope if this guy's just AFK the whole raid, I hope he doesn't get a reward.
It is.
Yeah, because it would suck if he got an arcane.
Stop! Holy shit!
Yeah, there's no kicking from group or anything like that either.
No.
Just Aaron, if they do need help, are you alright with going outside?
You just gotta tell me.
Just
tell
them out
password.
For a bit and come back inside.
You just gotta tell me the password.
Matakami, you do know the password, right?
Yes, I know the password.
Okay.
Thank you for the EV.
Okay.
I need some more EV if that would be amazing. Yeah, here you go. Alright, everyone should be full. I need a bit more EV. There we go. Just want to get topped off.
That's been easier.
Alright. Let's get on this.
Alright, my inside.
Someone want to go to the vaporizer down below?
I have no idea what's going on.
Alright, fill up the stuff.
Oh yeah, war. Okay, war. Hold up, guys. Don't do anything yet. War, meet me at the vaporizer here at Starway Point.
Huh?
You see me, right? I'm the Oberon. Follow me. We're gonna go over here first. So if you remember in the earlier parts, the any console that has the infested flesh needs to be covered with a vaporizer in order to hack. This is the first one we're gonna hack. If you look on the other side of this window, right, you see that grate down there with the vaporizer bubble? Someone's gonna head down there and fill up that vaporizer, and it's gonna allow us to hack this console.
Okay.
Once this console is hacked, you're gonna go through the same door twice, right? You're basically gonna do a U-turn so you get on the other side of this glass and hack that console over there. So if someone wants to go down below and fill up the vaporizer, please. You got it? Yep, looks like it. So, war. Hack that console. You got a cipher to do it?
I got you, Bunny.
Oh, wow.
The waypoint, so, remember? War. You're gonna come out the door, remember?
Ah, good.
Other side.
Alright,
not over there, War. That's...
Oberon, I think outside team is dead.
Okay. Someone.
Right,
someone head outside.
Cash them outside.
Do you need to go outside and help him?
Yeah, Luck, if you can do that, that'd be great.
Yeah.
Alright, so War, you're at that second hack, go to the second hack console.
No, stay inside, yep. I'm already outside.
On the other side of the glass, there we go. Once you hack that, then the esophage that's at star waypoint will be active, so you can use it. So you see how it's sticking up there? Just press X on it. There you go. So anytime you go into an esophage, or like you go into an esophage, you go through some other thing, whatever. Basically, whenever you enter a new area, the first thing you're gonna do is look for an explosive arrow. There's one over here at star waypoint. If you turn around, shoot that arrow. And there we go. Is everyone outside except for me and War?
Well, you.
No,
I
already said that.
Oh, okay.
So you basically just test that way we all catch up. So here, we're basically up at Starway Point. We're basically going to do the same thing we did at the start of the second phase, if you remember.
Oh, God.
Are they coming back in?
So come back over here. If you look at this tunnel next to the vaporizer, go inside the other end. There's a vaporizer over here. This allows you to hack the door that's on the left. So if you go back over there, where that console is that you're standing by, I remember we'd be throwing down your vortexes. Should be able to hack it. There you go. Got another heal. Alright. So then, this button right here. We're skipping a step. So the hack consoles, instead of hacking, after you stand on a button, hacking it to open the door. So you just stand on that button. So I'm going to go through the esophage that was next to that vaporizer, if you've seen it. Basically transports me to the middle area, if you look over here.
Okay.
There's a vaporizer in here. I fill up this one, and it allows the right side to be hacked, so if someone can hack that, that'd be great.
Done.
Alright, Lucky, stay on those buttons. So in War, stay on your button. So you see where I'm at, right?
Yep.
You stand on those two buttons, and it opens up this door for me, and it leads me right to the goal on Earth. Right. So now that I'm here, everyone's gonna go back to the starting point.
Alright, over on they seem to be alright. I'm going back there. Oh, that's fine.
Jusarian, are you outside? Oh no, you're inside with us.
Thank you for the help, Jusarian.
I see. You want to bless yourself, because I need to get a bit more energy. Alright, so now that I'm at the nerve, you guys are going to fill up that vaporizer that's out there. Because the nerve needs to be covered by a vaporizer in order to be vulnerable. So you shoot that, I shoot it, it's destroyed. And now you're going to want to get out of that exit portal as fast as you can.
Ah shit.
Right over here at waypoint 7. It's also marked with an extraction.
God damn it. I'm just coming back in now, too.
Uh-oh. I guess we'll see what happens.
I'm stuck in a fucking bed.
Don't revive, Red.
Revive me, though.
Now we do damage to Jordas. Just saying, where are you? Outside?
Outside, yeah.
Here, I got you.
Shoot his ass.
Oh, God. Forgot without Amicia's 3, Jordas goes fast.
Okay, so hey,
turn your threes off. We have them.
Jordas is 0. Alright. Amicia's turn off threes.
I found a boss rank.
Did he just get pushed? No. What happened?
Hi. I think I understand now. You did the voice for Jordas, right?
Haha, very funny.
Open.
Alright, let's get him open. Shoot these buttons. There we go.
I got time flying.
Inside team, let's head inside. Also, War, for when you're in the tunnel, I don't know if you know, but the tunnel will drain your shields.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Just bit. That's why
I'm you're using Amicia's first ability, right?
Amicia.
Alright, good.
Amicia's 4 also works.
Well, you said you need to learn inside, right? I just didn't know if you went through the tunnel to get to inside yet.
But it's easy, but. But after the tunnel, I just don't know.
Ah shit, how did that...
Well, that's why you're here.
Wait, the boss are useless hollow
shells. And there we go. Whoa! The FPS of nothing.
I found the boss right.
Alright. War, you're gonna wanna head over to Star Waypoint next to this little orange tram.
Oh, I can't EV you when you have your.
Yeah. You gotta wait. So. Alright, so War. Yeah, first thing you're gonna do is fill that up. Once you fill it up all the way, The SFH up at Starway Point should be accessible.
Hey guys, Zarian.
So War, come take this SFH at Starway Point.
Thanks.
Yeah, outside team's completely dead. Do you guys need help outside?
We do. I think we need to stay like 30 seconds to kill some enemies because they're destroying the daylights out of us today.
Alright. Red, you're gonna be on outside duty now. Alright, and then War, so when you got in there, you saw the button that's at Star at Waypoint 2. This is gonna be sort of like how we did it at end of first nerve earlier, if you remember. So Waypoint 2 is a button. Right over here at Star Waypoint is another button, except these ones are covered by little sort of doors. So someone stand on that one. You hack this console next to the tram once you fill it up all the way. And if two people are on those buttons after you hack it, this door should open up at Starway Point. So I'm going to jump up here. Once I'm up here, safe to get off the buttons.
More going off the
open. Oh, there you thank go. You.
I hear. And of course, I'm just going to shoot an explosive barrel. Yeah, there's a rare somewhere, but it's not in this room. So I'm going to shoot an explosive barrel. That way opens up that room that I got access to for everyone else. Which you're up there, War. You're up here at this room. Turn around, come back up here. Here, we're just gonna hack this console, and it's gonna move that tram that I waypointed with the star waypoint earlier. It's gonna move it to a second position. You should see it moving now.
You should wait at least until like 25% before you knock it in. Just line it up in the front and then knock it in because I think it wipes like 30. Was it 35% or 30%?
So with this up here, it lets us hack that door. It opens up.
Possibility.
First thing you want to do, up this vapor once. There we go. Not all. Well, I can't all the way. And hack the console right next to it. You want to make sure you only hack this console once, because it moves the vaporizer as you can see. You always want it over here. You never want it where it starts over here. So we're moving this vaporizer over here because at max strength it covers an esophage in this locked room that you're at the door to, right?
Yep.
So you're gonna want to come over here to Star Waypoint. So the esophage that's in that locked room connects to the one that's on the ceiling right above you. There's two buttons over here. One's Luck standing on one with his operator. The other one is where his Warframe's at. That'll lift up the vaporizer over here at Starway Point. We're basically gonna... You don't fill up that one, right?
Oh,
never fill it. You don't... It's fine. It's alright if you fill it up. But that one... You fill it up now and it doesn't do anything. Instead, we fill up the one at Starway Point. Because this is the one that covers the SFH in the other room. So we're basically doing this in order to move this vapor out into... There we go. It ate it up. So now the vaporizer's in that locked room. But now all we gotta do... Now what we gotta do is just have someone else take it. Which I will enter this... Actually, we need batteries over there again.
We got it.
Alright, cool. You got in there?
I went in there?
Where's the boss at?
Alright, you're in.
So, here we go. Now I'm in the locked room. Because I used the S page. Yep, just open the door. And here's where the nerve is. Don't fill up the vaporizer just yet. Alright, it's not up here. I think I know where it is. Don't kill the nerve yet.
It's behind the door.
Starway Point. If you guys come over to Starway Point over here, there's a little... And it goes right to where the rare is. Make sure you scan this right before you open it.
Oh wow.
Just saying, you're still outside or you inside? Yeah, because you're Nova, right? Alright. Let's open it. 30 minute affinity booster. And now let's kill the nerf. So we're gonna kill the nerf just like last time. You fill up a vaporizer that's nearby, so that way it covers the nerf. Then once the little orange bit comes out is when you shoot it.
Revive rate.
No.
There you go. And we're gonna leave. Star waypoint is the door that goes to the start. Exit portal is going to be same spot where it was before.
Never mind, I won't make it. I will die.
Just go. You'll make it.
Try.
1 second. The noise you make. Wait.
Just saying, where you at?
Right in front of its face.
Alright, I see you.
I ran out of my city bars.
Oh, it's alright.
You're gonna have to club revive me.
I know. Alright. Alright. Yours. Zero. And get ready for the last nerf.
Where you boss at?
Wow!
Well, yeah, you're getting a bunch of enemies shooting at you right here.
Misha's 3 off.
I just got nuked!
Yeah, Misha's turned up for 3.
Yeah, you can take damage.
We don't have any Misha's with 3s on right now.
I'm fine.
You mind if I ask for some assistance before you guys go in?
Yeah, we can do that. Let's just get the first spore in, so that way we can kill them and they won't come back.
Do we revive?
Well, because if you kill them before we get the first spore in, they're just going to keep spawning back. They don't despawn until you get the first spore in. Alright, head is open if we can get a spore in here.
Okay.
And there we go. Alright, the team, let's not head outside just yet. Let's kill these enemies first.
Too late, I'm sorry, I went inside.
Oh, I went inside as well.
Also, that's fine. Help them out. Also, Red, I told you you're outside. You're not inside anymore.
Is he looking in too stupid again? Because I remember him not having him.
Yeah, well, he should be able to hear us.
I can't take it. I need to eat some Indonesian noodles. I really do.
Alright, I've seen a lot. Guys?
Alright, I'm heading back inside.
Anyone here?
Just get those spores in.
What kind of Indonesian food?
Indo noodle.
The Indomie, the dry noodle.
Yeah, that one. Oh, yeah, that tastes so good.
You know,
I'm headed back inside, guys.
What?
Dude, the Vietnamese pho is the best. Actually, there's a dish I can't remember, but it had like peanut sauce and soy sauce mixed together.
It's that Shake Shack secret menu.
When I come back inside, you guys better not start with anything on third nerf.
Holy fuck.
What happened?
There you go. No,
wait. Well, you got knocked down.
I'm too lazy to start the third nerve.
Don't worry, I got you. Yo, Phoenix to no low peace, save my life. Alright, so war.
Oh my god, fall red.
Come over here. Star waypoint.
Okay.
You look through this little vent over here, right? You see that SOFA just in there?
Yep.
Alright. Also, War, use your fucking anti-serum. No, use your anti-serum ejector so you stop taking damage. Oh. From the fucking air.
Oh my god, I need to take a picture of these.
Alright. Anyway, so you know that, so you see that SOFA down there? So that one will link to the one at Star Waypoint that's right next to this cart, alright?
Okay.
So I'm gonna fill up the vaporizer from the train that's right above your head. Once this bubble is filled, you're gonna shoot that S-Phage, and then head to Star Waypoint. Once you shoot that S-Phage, the one at Star Waypoint is gonna become active. So alright, here we go. Shoot the S-Phage now. Alright, the one at Star Waypoint's good. No, you got it. The one at Star Waypoint's the one you go through.
Right here.
Ward, turn around.
Where the hell I am?
Alright. Where did you go?
I'm next to you.
You see the one marked with a star waypoint, right?
Oh, yeah.
You shoot the one inside the box, and the one at star waypoint will open up, and that's the one you had inside.
Okay. Go through it now?
Pi's gonna shoot. No, it has to be act. Pi's gonna shoot it for you. So there we go. Now it's open. Oh. Now you can go in.
Lux got it.
Alright, and then get the barrel.
Alright. And then remember, yep, shoot the barrel as soon as you go through an S phage. There you go. So we're gonna head down here, into this tunnel. Alright, Spore. There's an infested console right here. Obviously you need to fill it up with the vaporizer, so if you come down here where I'm at, turn around, head over here. Vaporizer you fill up here, then you hack that console. There you go. You got it. Just saying, you still outside? You wanted to be inside.
What? Ray is AFKing again. Oh shit. Ah, I died.
Alright. So now look through the little hole up at Star Waypoint. Or on the wall. Right over here. Should see an explosive barrel. There you go. That basically opens up, which by the way, War, stay there. So that will open up a path to the starting area again. And it basically, it lets us access a different spot that we need for third nerve. So you should see me coming up now, here we go. And I'm just gonna basically unlock this door for you so you can get out.
Oh, great.
Okay. Alright, do you remember seeing the SFA that was down in the tunnel where you were at?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Stand on this button right here and look up at the ceiling. When, no, stand on the one that's marked with Star Waypoint.
We're over here.
There you go. So look straight up, you see S phage on the ceiling?
Yep.
That one is linked to the one that's in that tunnel below, right? So this is how this is gonna work. I'm gonna go down below, right? And you're gonna look up at that S phage when that door is open. When I tell you, you're gonna shoot that S phage, alright?
Yep, yep, I will try.
It's gonna be easy. Alright, shoot that S phage right now.
Ooh, I'm lost again.
When you do.
The lasers and shoot the S
phage. Yep.
Up there.
You shoot it with your gun. There we go.
There you go. And then he comes through it in a second.
Got it. I barely almost missed that. Here. So when you shoot that S phage, the one that's down below in that tunnel where we were at earlier, it will basically become active.
Okay, come on up.
Alright. War, you remember where we hacked the console to move that tram at second nerve?
Yep.
Alright, because we're going to need to move the tram back, because the barrel will allow us to hack the console here at Starway Point. So if you want to, if you remember where that room is, go up to that room, and then hack the console. Go up to the room.
What's wrong with this boss? I can't get things inside the, shit. Ray is at the last revive, should we revive him?
No.
What?
Do we want to revive Red? He's on his last revive.
No.
No, let him die.
If you're gonna AFK for majority, that's how this is gonna work.
Okay.
Blacked out. No one could hear you.
I'll let him die.
Wait, I'm confused now.
Just saying, I'm coming.
Alright. Oh, where? I saw you looking up where it was. What the fuck? Tram is moving back.
I hear it moving.
It's not moving. Get the vaporizer down. Put it down all the way, and then we'll fill it back up. Or rehack.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't fill up the vaporizer in the tram right now. Don't kill me. No. Like, don't fill up any vaporizers at the time being, because we still need to hack the console. And right now it's a bit bugged.
I had all the enemies on me.
Alright, yep. Heck it now.
Just one spot and I died. Oh my god.
Alright, turn. Alright, so War. You're basically, now once the tram moves back to where it is now, you're gonna fill it up and hack that console. Well, it's out there, right? It's in the room with the nerve. Once you hack that, the console that's right next to it or not the console, but the vaporizer should be revealed right next to the console. And you use that vaporizer to the nerf.
This vaporizer here in war. In the box.
Yeah, you got him, Luck. I'm just gonna help these guys outside. It looks like they're struggling.
I'll fill it up.
War. This thing opens up right here. Right there. See that? You see that console? No, that's open. Hack that.
Fuck.
Well, I'm already out here.
War, come up. War, come up.
The console.
I can't find any boss that.
I got one.
I hacked it because it was going down.
War, you want to hack that console at 1.7 or 1.2?
Chill, bro. It's mine. Take it to the goddamn.
It was all mine.
I died.
Yo, War, you need to use your anti serum injectors, remember?
I see.
Otherwise, you're going to be constantly taking health damage.
Got one shot.
What opportunity.
There's pie. There's pie.
Right on top of the trail.
I got you, man. I got you. Don't worry about it.
Thanks.
In town.
War. Yeah? Use your anti serum injector from your gear wheel.
I can't use it.
Then get a battery and then use it. Remember, you're gonna keep taking health damage all the time. Your armor integrity is at zero.
Okay, so hacking this panel, it raises the box on this thing. When you fill this,
don't attack me.
War. When you fill this in this vaporizer here, turn around. Do you see it? Releases. It covers the nerve here. Then you can shoot the nerve and develop this section.
But can we shoot the nerve yet? Haven't hacked it yet.
Yeah, this panel was hacked. Basically, follow me for a second. Follow me.
Oh wow.
So we ain't.
I got you.
The nerve already.
Yes.
To activate
this panel originally, you have to go down to the tram. We already had to go down the tram, and we filled the tram vaporizer down there.
Got it.
So because that was already filled, the panel got hacked.
So basically we got... Okay, got it.
Alright, kill it.
This hack panel, it raised the shield on this vaporizer.
Got it, kill it.
So fill this vaporizer here and then shoot the nerve.
Yep, remember the nerve needs to be covered by vaporizer. Be vulnerable. Alright, good job on that nerve. Everyone, I think you got mad lag.
No, it's just you, man.
Yeah, it's you, man. You were breaking up on TSOB.
That's dumb.
Alright, then we killed Jordas.
Come on, we're about 2 minutes away from
three, two, one, die. Please die, please.
He's not dead yet. Now he's dead.
Alright, have fun, guys.
GG.
That's true.
GG.
We got sacrifice. That's 29, I think.
That was a 40 something minute raid, I assume.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's whatever. That's only 10 minutes above, like, I guess the average time. Arachne, check it out, boy.
What is this?
Oh my god.
GG.
Yo, GG.
If you do a wall latch, it will allow you to get 100% damage. No.
Anyone what? Wants what? It, I'll give you 10 plat.
Red got moved to the AFK channel.
Yeah, fucking serves him right.
Gonna slap him with a deserted tag. User left
your channel. See ya.
Wait, what? Do we got
Thank you.